Hey, what is up guys, it's that guy Dan and welcome back to another video of the Norwich City career mode. Today is a very big day. Leeds United in the Carabao Cup. How this is going to go, I do not know, but this is big. Big rivals with Leeds United, but first off, we're going in to the press conference.
Thank you everyone for coming, thank you. Can we take your seats and we'll start getting the questions in now.
We want the fans to be rewarded. That's the biggest one yet. This is huge. Yeah. Personally, it's oof. The boys are working hard. Like, this is huge.
That's all we've got time for today. Thank you so much for coming, everyone.
So, this is the team that we are going for at the moment. Tim Crawling goal, Bally Mumba, Grant Hanley, Rob Holding, and Jacob Sorensen as our back four. Alexander Tete and Oliver Skip as our CDMs. Giovanni Rene and Pat Slatt as our wingers. Cantwell in the middle with Adam Eder up top. This is huge. This is big. We're going into this game.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action. Success for far too long. I'm talking about the city of Leeds here in Yorkshire. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and looking forward to bringing you action from the Carabao Cup. It's Leeds United and they take on Norwich City.
Well, I suppose at this stage in the tournament you can dream about the final, but an awful lot of football to be played, an awful lot of hard work, another step towards the final. I'm really looking forward to this one, Derek.
At the Leeds United starting 11. An element of caution about this selection.
Yeah, 4-5-1, Derek. The five players behind the lone striker will need to support him. Looks very strong midfield offensively and also defensively. The back four will be protected throughout the game.
And here's the Norwich City starting 11. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
Norwich United! Glory, glory, Leeds United! Glory, glory, Leeds United! Let the lights go marching!
This is huge, like, very big. Can we manage to get through to the next round? To the fourth round of the Carabao Cup. Norwich City versus Leeds United. Away we go.
Harrison.
It's going to be a lot of concentration in this game, but of course, we are ready. Grant Halley could have done something there. Good block though. Cantwell. He sees that Amida on the run. Cantwell! There we go. It's 1-0. We are in the lead. Big up Cantwell.
Rodrigo has it.
Oh, piss off, man.
An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind for long. And fed forwards.
This is Balimumba. And Pash slides in there. Oh, nah, man.
But the keeper has it now.
Good offending, to be honest with you.
Mateusz Klich. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here.
Well, not to be. Sorensen, well defended there.
Oh, that's an interesting pass.
Sees the runner, Pashla. And now Alameda. Come on.
Just a little bit. Pablo Hernandez.
Don't want to be losing our heads already.
Jack Harrison has it.
That's a ball. That's a ball. Great save. Fucking hell. What is going on? Pass that. Come. Come to. He's got that easy. No. Jack Harrison's through.
Take some progress with the ball at his feet.
Big save. Oh my god. Tim, why can't you just catch that, man? Would have been good.
Oliver Skip. This might be ideal for the counter.
Ball. Hugo. He's through. Jordan Newgill! Oh, boy! Jordan Newgill! Oh, shit. What's the best way to defend when you're up against skills like that? How has that even gone in, man? How has that even gone in?
Huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum.
That's so bullshit.
That tells you all you need to know about this group of players. Great team spirit, fantastic stuff.
Keep taking on Rotherham United.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup atmosphere. I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
It's got to be.
Oh, man.
Didn't miss by an awful lot. Level terms, moving the ball nicely.
There you go, man. Boy, Skip, big tackle there, mate.
And they continue to advance.
Hugill's through again. And Hugill. He's done it again. Come on! Jordan Hugill.
To get too many opportunities late in this game. Well, fine use of the ball. Under pressure.
Can we put a tackle in? Maybe?
Magnificent.
Oi. Is that Rob Holding again?
It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know.
Oh my god, I thought I'd just given away a penalty then. Oh my god.
They think it was a nailed on pen. The ref didn't know.
Oh, what am I doing there? Wait, 90. We need to defend this big time now. Keeper can go there. Get the header away. Oh my god. 3 minutes of added time. Hold this. Hold this. Hugo, get it out.
Just the clearance that was called for. Reina. Emiliano Buendia.
Buendia.
And slipped through.
Oi. Pass that. We've done it! We've done it! We've done it! Come on! Yes, boys! Oh my God!
And the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Lee.
Well, he never gave that back line.
Oh my God!
To get a breath. Two goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp. Constantly playing on the
we've done it, boys.
A real handful.
Oh my God, what a game. Oh man.
Just a moment of your time.
Yeah, let's not get ahead of ourselves now. We beat Leeds United, but the question is now, can we beat the team who we get in the fourth round? Oh, Hugo. Hugo was absolutely brilliant. As soon as he came on, two goals. That sent us through. Sorry, I just burped. Oof. Jesus. Every player just did their job today.
Thank you so much.
Bloody hell. What a game. I physically can't believe that. We beat Leeds United in the Carabao Cup. But the question comes next. Who do we have next in the cup? Well, there you have it, boys. Ladies and gentlemen, we are through to the Carabao Cup fourth round after beating Leeds United. What a game that was. As you can see on screen, that's who we got next. Rotherham in the next video. But thank you all for watching this huge game, and I shall see you all in the next video.